following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Well, there is one guarantee: where Cesaro goes, feats of strength always follow.
Saxton, can you try a feat of silence, please?
No, I cannot.
I said please.
Introducing the participants. First, from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, one half of the NXT UK Tag Team Champions, Cesaro!
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to the limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back.
The most lethal superstar in the history of WWE, the Apex Predator.
The Viper is here.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the WCW World Heavyweight Champion, the Viper.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated.
Such an impressive array of in-ring skills possessed by the Viper.
All Randy Orton needs is one RKO to end your evening.
Well, Byron, I guarantee you Orton's gonna show us tonight that he's much more than that.
Yeah, Randy Orton is an SOB.
And here it is, the Royal Rumble match, hashtag Royal Rumble, starting off with the first two entrants. Then at a timed interval, a new entrant will make their way to the ring. And this is, of course, over the top rope elimination. Once you go over the top rope and both of your feet hit the floor, you are eliminated.
And up the turnbuckles we go. He has him right where he wants him.
From the top, top and down. Cesaro able to reverse that.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Neck is trapped into a nice takedown.
Who's this gonna be?
And that stops whatever Goldberg had intended.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
A back suplex.
Look, the key to the Royal Rumble is stamina. Doesn't matter how strong you are if you lack endurance.
It's like they always say, Corey, it's a marathon, not a sprint.
Good grief! That's a chop that'll wake you up. Caught with a punch. Counters that.
Oh, blow to the breadbasket. He turns it around. Orton with great ring awareness.
Boom! Oh, an uppercut.
Jarring. O'Reilly was ready there.
Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake, and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Absolutely incredible.
One after another. Enabled to counter. Ooh!
Big impact. Hooked up, and
DDT! Oh, my gosh!
This right here is vintage Randy Orton stomp.
Orton picking his spot.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
He deflects it right back.
Double underhook, butterfly applied.
Beautiful suplex, but not done yet. Still going.
Another one.
Going for a trifecta.
Absolutely incredible.
Absolutely chucked by a German suplex.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. This has got trouble written all over it. Return fire from O'Reilly.
Scoop slam.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee. Enough already. Oh, man.
Oh, what a roundhouse. Able to reverse that one. And he was ready for Orton.
Nice takedown.
Left hook in the mush. Oh, rear super kick.
Oh, my, nasty.
Elbow smash. Dragon suplex.
Belly to belly suplex.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. Boy, oh, European uppercut. Oh, goes down face first from the cord buster.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Oh, just throwing their body.
Well-delivered suplex.
Snap headbutt.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Well-scattered reversal there. Up-handle suplex.
Kick right to the midsection.
Roundhouse kick on the mark.
And he's able to reverse.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Golly, that sounded rough.
Textbook head scissor takeover.
Very nicely done.
Look at this, going counter for counter. Reversal, can they go on the attack? A slap, run right through with the spear. Down to Odin, and a double axe handle smash. Oh, step up in Zagiri.
This is a powerful way to eliminate someone.
What a press!
Cesaro.
This man
has been eliminated.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Cesaro needs to swing the match back in his.
While you can, everyone.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are up. A lot of energy in the room.
And Goldberg looking staggered after that attack.
We're not used to seeing Goldberg in this condition.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Put into the corner now.
Setting up an elimination here.
Up and... planted something here.
Look what's up, Jimmy.
Well, that didn't go as Johnny designed. Close fist connects.
That dodge can buy Drew time.
Dragged around to a neckbreaker. He had it scouted.
scissoring back. Oh, roundhouse connects. Oh, just turn that around. He's got him scouted.
Snap headbutt.
Ooh.
Striking at will.
Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook. Left hook in the mush.
Here we go.
A really great swinging neck breaker.
Double stop.
Getting more ruthless as this match goes on.
Orton's clearly getting into that gear where he just wants to end things.
Gargano keeps him at bay.
A counter answered by another counter.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Snapping the neck.
Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Insulting.
Tag with a punch.
Has come through the
O'Reilly has been eliminated.
Setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the jackhammer.
Picture perfect dropkick.
German.
Striking at will.
Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well. That could have ended very badly. Extremely fortunate to not have been eliminated there.
Who's going to enter next?
And Gargano with ring awareness. Oh, a discus clothesline.
Took their head off.
And he's able to beat Goldberg to the punch. Clothesline.
That'll leave a mark.
Counter. And now there's an opening.
McIntyre setting up.
Trampling.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Down to Bowman and a double axe handle smash. A backbreaker. Oh, what a forearm.
Oh, gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
Did you hear that impact?
Oh, my gosh. Athletic evasion. From Ali.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Turnbuckle drop kick. He's one step ahead there. What grace.
Goldberg has been eliminated.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Oh, and a discus clothesline.
Took their head off.
Knew what was coming there. Right across the face.
Oh, good night.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Rolls through. Look at the power of the big dog. Ooh, man, what a hit.
He retaliates.
Oh, my goodness.
Cha-ching.
Xavier Woods has been eliminated.
There's Gargano with a counter. Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe. The man can't fight.
Punch connects.
Ooh, sharp elbow.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. And that, oh, my God. And misses on the springboard.
Boom!
What a putt!
The big dog had that scouted. Delivering the suplex.
There's some power behind that punch.
Mustafa Ali has been eliminated.
Face buster.
Man.
Oh, suplex. Watch the quickness on this. Oh, double knee face buster.
Nothing fancy, but very effective.
Ooh, top with the suplex. Oh, right to the throat.
Ooh.
Johnny anticipated that. That hit connects for Roman Reigns.
Well, that is going to leave a mark.
Laid out with a power slam. Ooh, that hurt.
looking to close out this matchup.
Counting it down, who is it going to be? Oh, impressive counter.
Trailing the belly suplex.
STO. Solid punch.
Now they're looking for liftoff.
What a shot. For the big dog.
AJ evades that one.
And Finn Balor has been eliminated.
Suplex.
Left hook in the mush. Elbow smash.
Lands an elbow.
We're going to see it. Way up there.
Johnny Gargano has been eliminated.
With punches and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Boom! Oh, look at this.
Roundhouse kick.
What a punch. The big dog setting it up. We're about to see it. Oh, McIntyre holding him at bay.
Looking to end this. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And Tagiri finds its mark.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Oh, big boot.
Thrust right to the throat. Man can't breathe. The man can't fight.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Driven down with a jackhammer.
Drew McIntyre has been eliminated.
Oh, flipping the script out of there. Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, what a strike to the back. Forearm smash. Roundhouse kick. It's ruthless striking. He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Randy Orton has been eliminated.
To stay alive now.
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Big punch finds its mark. Athletic dodge from Ricochet.
Series of reversals. What a punch.
Side effect.
And down with the suplex.
Oh, what a right.
And some attitude behind it.
Punch.
Boom. The button. Paying it right back for the rebound.
Reigns has identified the target. Stand by.
AJ
Styles looking to end this right here, right now. Styles crash.
Gets him with the counter.
Crushing the hamstring.
Who won the race? Charlie's horse. Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. There's return fire on AJ.
Right in the breadbasket. Really just laying it in.
Nice takedown. To reverse. Great job refocusing to reverse that. square by the haymaker. Great reversal. Jaw-shattering boot.
Defense.
senses have fallen, and soon he may too.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast. End of the snap, suplex.
Fighting back with a counter. Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
He is delivering elbow after
AJ
elbow.
Styles has been eliminated.
Clubbing blow to the back. He reverses it.
What a counter.
Ooh, walloped by a huge club. Big ball.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
And Tucker with the instinct to counter.
Well scouted by the great one. Braun telegraphing that one.
Oh, what a neck breaker. Knife edge chop. Woo!
That this could be the end of the line for The Rock here.
There is some power behind that punch. Oh my goodness. Up and over.
The Rock right in the floor. Has been eliminated.
Nasty stop to finish it off. Boom. Nice. Big forearm. And Sheamus is countered.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Oh, right to the throat.
Ooh. Drop.
Punch
punch right in the head. And Loomis able to reverse that. Oh, God. Up and elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, he retaliates. You can't take much more of this. Not what you want to see by any means.
Watch the precision with this strike.
Oh, what a counter. Drop kick. Set him up. Oh, and he lands.
That's going to hurt.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Owens falls short.
Kevin Owens
eliminated.
Has been eliminated.
And Sheamus
has been eliminated.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
That was just disrespectful.
Bush, ruthless striking.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
He's got the answer for that one. Paying it back with their own counter.
Scoop slam.
Volter has been eliminated.
Punch. Oh, what a windup. With the reversal. Great wherewithal on the counter. Oh, an atomic drop.
Up high, down low. Leg drop.
That catch is dark looking. Oh, I had that well scouted. And another counter. Oh! Clubbing blow. Great reversal. Turning the tables. Oh, clothesline.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Here we go. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Dishing out a suplex.
Hip attack in the corner.
He turns it around. With the lariat.
Piercing the throat.
There's some power behind that punch. Could be the end here. Boogeyman retaliates. Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Oh, the shoulder
clown has been eliminated.
Pain. Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder, man.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Able to interrupt the attack. Chop block.
Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee.
Backbreaker.
Boogeyman tied that one.
Oh, straight four. Oh, my God. What a slap. Disrespect. Big punch finds its mark.
Kick to the gut.
Punch lands. Great count.
Boogeyman with his grip cinched in.
Boogey bomb. Neckbreaker. He's expressing pain now. At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Samoan drop.
Oh, a nasty stop.
Top rope tag with a punch.
Attack to the midsection. From the ring all the way
Tucker
to the floor.
Has been eliminated.
Stop punch.
Ooh, well measured.
This very well could lead to elimination. Unmitigated demonstration of power. Samoa Joe not fast enough.
Oh, my
God, what an elbow. And
Boogeyman has been eliminated.
Right into that turnbuckle.
Getting ready to send one over.
Jumping clothesline. What agility. And Loomis,
Loomis has been eliminated.
He's eliminated. Now, that'll do some serious damage.
Enough already.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Oh, strong impact.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Oh, look at this. Double gut buster. Boom, right in the button. Elbow smash.
Oh, man, inverted back
neckbreaker. Ow! From behind. In control here with a swinging neckbreaker.
Textbook.
Oh, my God. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Oh, my God. A DDT.
Spiked him.
Hart wasting no motion on the counter.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
And finds a counter.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Punch! Down with a suplex. And he's able to reverse. He finds a counter for Jay.
Counter after counter.
Could very well get dumped out of here and escapes what could have been an elimination here in this Royal Rumble match.
Put into place.
He deflects it right back. Setting him up for the shin breaker.
Joe able to escape attack.
Good timing with that reversal.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Scary power. Oh, man, inverted backbreaker. Ow.
And now the Hitman is dissecting the opposition.
Brett came with a game plan, and he's executing it. By Joe.
And Joe is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
But Joe still has to do more to get this fully in his favor.
Gets him with the counter. How's that for a counter?
And Jay saw it coming.
Oh my God, a DDT!
Spiked him.
Suplex.
Go behind.
Roman.
Nine.
Great speed on the rolling leg sweep.
This could be it. Elimination time.
I think he just wants to make his opponent suffer before throwing him over the top rope.
Look at this, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Somehow there is little fight left in Samoa Joe. Joe needs to rally.
Uh-oh, Joe.
Nasty knee breaker by Samoa Joe.
Tossed into the corner.
Uh-oh, this could be it.
He did it! He won the Rumble!
The following champion versus champion contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. and is for the WWE Championship.
Prepare for the arrival of the most vicious, most vile, most violent competitor in WWE.
It is a hard point to argue that Samoa Joe is one of the most feared men to ever step inside the ring.
Samoa Joe is here to guarantee that a fight will break out.
Yeah, it's not going to be pretty, but it'll be decisive.
Oh, Byron, I know you're going to love this. It's time to party.
One of my favorites.
Not only an all-time great, but the father of Jimmy and Jey Uso. The real person responsible for their tag team prowess, Saxton.
And their dance moves, too. Hey, guys, you think Rikishi would give me a dance lesson?
Absolutely not, Saxton. With any luck, you'll get a stink face.
No, no. Rikishi wouldn't do that to me.
Introducing the challenger from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe. And introducing the champion from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 425 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Rikishi.
With this championship title in play, you can expect this match to be something special. This title defense begins, and it really is lonely at the top, wouldn't you say?
Once you're at the pinnacle, Saxton, you don't care about friends. You have one solitary goal, and that is to defend your title at any cost.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Getting sucked.
Shots to the body. Heavy hands.
Oh, and the uppercut to finish.
What an exclamation.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Rikishi with a counter.
Hit drop.
Ah, look at this. Just cranking it out.
Just cranking.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Looking to apply pressure.
Awesome. Nice escape.
Ooh, DDT delivered.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Corey,
what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
Goodness! Brutal back fist finds the mark. Nasty knee breaker by Samoa Joe.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Samoa Joe with the wrap and shoulders down. Championship on the line.
1, 2.
Wards off the pin at 2.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Counters with an attack on Joe.
Joe saw that coming.
Uh-oh, Joe's...
Knee-breaker!
Forget walking after that one.
No! That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
The effects of this match... Oh, look at this. What's he gonna do here?
Samoa Joe could be thinking about... There it is!
The Muscle Buster!
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
2.
Somehow he kicked out.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
That has to frustrate Joe after that last move. He believed this was over. Whack!
Oh, God.
The commanding presence of Samoa Joe on display.
Yeah, Rikishi needs to reassess his strategy.
And Joe is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Now's a chance for Joe to show just how dangerous he is.
And Rikishi with a counter.
Joe saw that coming.
Turning the tables there. Clothesline. So effective. The champs ran on shaky ground now.
This has just been an absolute mess.
Joe locks it in. Can he get down? Can he go down? Look what he does.
Coquina clutch. This one's over, Byron.
What a unique submission maneuver. He picks up a submission victory.
And you will know him by the carnage in his wake. Samoa Joe is the new champion.
Here is your winner and new WWE champion, Samoa Joe.
A victory worthy of a new champion.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.